Amen. When we are crying out to God, amen, genuinely.
Yes.
Amen. Not just because the preacher said it.
Amen.
Amen. Not just because if she did it, I know I can do it. Yeah, but what about being serious with God about your situation? Amen. Being genuine for God, amen, and watching God meet your need, watching God answer your prayer.
Amen.
Amen. The blind man, he sat there, amen, and he believed God instantly, and instantly he received his sight.
Amen.
Because he went and cried out genuinely, and the Lord saw his heart, and he knew that he was for real.
Amen.
He knew that he really wanted to be delivered. He knew he really wanted to be set free.
Oh, yeah.
Amen. And he said, because of your faith, you are healed.
Yes.
Amen. Hallelujah. Amen. So we have to stop telling ourselves a lot of times, you know, and I don't know, you know, it might be in here, but maybe not. Amen. But we have to stop telling ourselves, amen, that I've been waiting a long time. So I'm going to stop crying out. Amen. When is my change going to come? The Lord don't hear me because I did this. The Lord don't know this. He don't know this. But he's God. He sees everything. And he wants us to cry out in the very situation that we are in. He brought that situation to us, amen, so that we can cry out to him.
Amen.
So that we can reverence him in our situation and know that he is God.